Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Connecticut Huskies and the Memphis Tigers. And as we get set to tip off, let's take a look at two of the players we'll be following tonight. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And, of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
And after all that anticipation, we're underway. Looking for a good shot. Decision there by the senior. The Huskies on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
When you can pass and score like he does, it makes a coach's job a bit easier.
This guy really thrives in almost any offensive system. Very versatile and a nightmare to guard.
Off the mark. Hungry for the ball. Out on the right wing. Shots up. Shots off. Grabs the ball. On the right side. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
They'll throw it in from the side. Calhoun handles the feed. There with the power jam. The Huskies are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Dixon handles the pass.
Fired. Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Now they work it around the perimeter. He unloads the three. The junior. Dixon receives the pass. He goes for three. He missed it.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Feed the low post. In the lane, the senior. Dixon receives the ball. Going with the ball screen now. And he lays it up and in. Woodson is definitely known for his power game, coach.
When he gets it down deep in the box, this kid can knock it down.
On the inside, down the lane, finger roll. So easy for this guy. He tries the three and misses. On the right side. Looking for the bomb. Perfect. They work the perimeter. He fires away. And he can't get them out. On the wing. Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
Now this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. Up and in. Ha ha!
You always want your players going hard to the basket like that. Wouldn't you agree, Coach?
Wow, Gus, when you drive it with authority, only good things happen. Drives like that usually end up with a basket and or a foul.
On the left side. The shot clock down to 10. He puts up the buzzer beater. He can't get it to go. Nice rebound. On the left side. Shots off. Rips down the board. Out on the left wing. Up a long-range shot. Shots off. Jump shot. No.
Then he looks to outlet.
Pushes it. And lays it in. The trap's in place, rather. Tup it inside. And it's knocked away. Great block. On the right side. Nice rejection. Here they go in transition. Can finish. Shots off. Rips it down. On the wing.
Put a little English on it.
They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
On the left side. Swatted away. Now looking to attack. Inside. The Huskies are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. The Huskies are up as we take a pause in the action. On the left wing. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Dump it inside. Shots up. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Off the mark. Snatches the board. On the wing.
Attacking the tin.
The trap's in place, Raph. The ball stripped. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Looking for a good shot. We are at the 7-minute mark. Cross court.
How about that elevation?
He knows how to operate down on the box, and he can step out and shoot the jump shot.
You know, more and more bigs these days, they just have perimeter skills. They love the outside game. This really allows teams to do so many different things on the offensive end. If a big can step out and shoot it from deep, pass the ball, and dribble against pressure, oh, it just adds another dimension to the offense.
Takes it off of him. Now on the run. Ah, he got it up and in. May be in some trouble. It's knocked out of there. Blocked. He manages to keep it in. And we'll get a change of possession. Jackson is making his presence felt out there so far. On the left side. Shots off. Rebound. And he lays it up and in. Out on the wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
That's exactly what coaches love to see from their D. If your shot's gone up, great checkout and rebound.
They work the perimeter. Fired. Shots off.
Great inside control.
5 minutes left on the game clock. And it's blocked. Pulls down the rebound. The Huskies in a hurry. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy.
Low block. Up and in. Ha ha! The trap's in place, Rap. That trap could spell trouble. Oh, what a strip, coach. Top of the key. Shots off. Pulls down the board. On the low block. 4 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Turnover, they'll go the other way. Down in the low block. Jump shot. The soft move. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Out on the right wing. Three minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go. Pushes it. Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the right side. Jump shot. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Looking for a good shot. He rejects it. On the left side. Fires. Shots off. Pulls it in. On the right side. And lays it in. A great trap initiated by the defense. He can't beat the trap.
Trying to beat it, but he couldn't, Gus.
That trap could spell trouble. Long lead pass.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Out on the left wing. He looks for three. Comes up empty from deep.
Get out and fill.
Way out on the right wing. He attempts the trifecta. The Huskies are having a tough time hitting from the floor.
They can't buy one, Gus.
Top of the key. Jump shot. No.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
On the left side. We are at the 1 minute mark. Out on the wing. Out of bounds and a change of possession. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
Everyone has been getting involved, Gus. Unselfish play, getting timely defensive stops, and really good execution at the offensive end.
Out on the left wing. He attempts the three.
Got it.
The ball handler is in trouble. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. We're getting a good taste of what home court advantage is. This crowd has been outstanding.
When this crowd is at its best, this is definitely one of the toughest places to play. Almost impossible for away teams to come in here and get a victory.
The trap's in place, Raph. He's being trapped. Length of the floor.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Loose ball saves it. Great play. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
It looks like they're going with the minimum.
In the post, in the lane. The Huskies can't get anything to fall.
I'll tell you, Gus, when a team is shooting the ball this poorly, they must get the ball back on defense, create some turnovers, and get some runouts.
He takes the three. And no!
Dominating. Time dagger.
Unusual mistake there by the senior. Now in transition. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Way out on the right wing. At the top of the arc. Not this time.
Oh, physicality.
Out on the right wing. Off the mark. They get the offensive rebound and put back.
Once again, nobody checked out. That coach is going to be beside himself.
And that's a jam. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. Goes right through the trap.
Right around the trap. That's a good job of attacking the defense.
Let's take a moment and look at this slam again.
All about deployment.
The Tigers now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Out on the wing. Poor decision there. On the right side. He shoots from outside, but he misses his target. He missed it. Pulls down the board. Way out on the right wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off. Takes the rebound. The Huskies, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
And he can't get the bounce. Feed the low post. Can finish. The trap's in place, Rath. Ball stripped. And we have a change in possession here. Rath, so far it's been a demonstration of teamwork.
When everybody wants to win, everybody will do what it takes to win. That's what we're seeing, Gus. Five guys making a move. They need to get the victory.
On the left side.
Put a little English on it.
On the left side. Blocked! Ball's going to stay down here. Sideline inbound. The Tigers working, changing it up against the zone.
And that's what makes them tough to defend. They understand how to take advantage of openings.
Pushes it. Turnover. He'll want that one back.
Here's where you've got to match up, Gus, in defensive transition.
The Tigers in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
In the post, in the lane, the junior. In the post. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Dump it inside. He can't get it to go.
Transition.
They work it around the perimeter.
inside.
Good job defensively. Top of the key. In the lane. No.
It's mine.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the right side. Shots off. Snags the offensive rebound. Ah, he got it up and in. The ball handler is in trouble. Pushes it. He strokes it. Off the mark. Give it here. On the wing. Shots off.
Give me that.
On the outside. Jump shot. Shots off.
Great strength.
On the left side. He missed it. Pulls it in. Around 8 minutes remaining on the left side. Can't get the bounce. Way out on the right wing. He can't get it to go. No. Takes the board. Pushing in transition. Alley-oop. And he lays it up and in. He shoots from the right of the circle.
It's good. Kid's showing us that he's got a little mid-range game, Gus.
May have him right where they want him, Raf. That trap could spell trouble. 7 minutes left on the game clock. He fires it up. Shots off. On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. No luck from downtown.
Rebound and run.
On the right side. Shots off.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the right wing. Shots up with no luck.
Push it.
Out on the left wing. Six minutes left on the game clock. He puts up the tray and hits. On the outside. Down the lane.
Finger roll. So easy for this guy.
May be in some trouble. He strips him clean. Heat check time from long range. Jackson from downtown. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raf. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Up and in. Ha ha! the Tigers have established a presence inside with their scoring in the paint.
Points in the paint have been huge for them because it takes the pressure off everybody. They've demonstrated the paint is their area to control, and that's where they're looking to attack.
Out on the wing. We're at the 5-minute mark. And he's fouled. Let's check out our big matchup and see how they've been doing.
There are a lot of things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make a big play when called upon.
Jump shot. And in. In the paint. You bet.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Well, Coach Raftery, it looks like we're in for a great finish.
Gus, who's going to make the game-changing play? I love these games. Both teams are but one turnover, one missed free throw, and one missed shot away from losing this game.
On the right side. The bucket. They work the perimeter. He launches the bomb. He misses from beyond the arc. Out on the left wing. And the block. Gets it to go. When you talk about home court advantage and great atmosphere, you can't help but think,
this court and these fans.
These are some of the most passionate fans in college basketball. There are not too many other sports where you can get a commitment like this from your supporters. It is just great to see and be a part of.
We're at the 3-minute mark. Tump it inside. And he misses the shot. Dixon receives the ball. Jump shot. Buckets. Raft, they've got him right where they want. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the deep corner. Buried. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the corner, and he buries the three. The Huskies are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Fired. No. Dixon handles the pass. Turns the ball over. Way out on the right wing. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. On the right side. Jump shot. Good. That trap would spell trouble. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. They would like to get it inside to the low block. He swats the ball away. Ball's going to stay here. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Looking for a good shot. Left side.
A little clock management now, Gus. You have to foul in order to stop the clock. Gus, I think they'll keep fouling until they're back into this game.
They're set to throw it in from the side. And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
And they continue to foul to stop the clock.
Good strategy.
They'll throw this one in from the side. And yet another stoppage and yet another foul.
And why not?
Ball coming in from the sideline. And that stops the clock again.
Seniors are tough to come by these days. When you have a few of them on your roster, it really helps from a coaching standpoint. They know what's expected of them, and they're most likely to deliver.
Not today. And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Tigers running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
And, of course, another foul as they try to remain close.
Not much else they can do.
Here's another solid junior, Bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes it! And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Tigers now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
Woodson handles the feed with the big shot. Misses from the outside. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
All right, so that's all for now. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, and our entire CBS Sports crew, I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.